Good afternoon. My name is Alena. I am assistant professor at the Department of Computer Science, State Higher Educational Institution, Azov State Technical University, Mariupol, Ukraine. Together with my colleague Olga Prolina, we offer a report on the topic model selection of the target audience in social network in order to promote their product. According to the Ars Social reports, more than 45 billion people worldwide use the Internet. More than 3 billion people around the world use social networks. Social networks attract people who pursue different goals. They increase the role of social networks in selling and marketing. This helps markets set up target ads and business can drive sales. Many companies and organizations of various fields of activity are engaged in the promotion of their goods and services on social networks. The target audience is a combination of potential and real customers which interest in a product or service and united by a certain number of common characteristics and criteria. This stage of whether the target audience is very important for promotion of a product or service. This confirms many publications. For example, in Work 7, social networks were studies for their tourism. In Work 8, for social Internet of Things system. Scientists have studied various factors influencing shopping for social networks. In Work 2, these are age groups. In Work 5, this is the identification influencer of active users with subscribers. Scientists are actively working on algorithms and methods for analyze data from social network in order to formulate recommendations. Many recommendation systems used by use revise ratings, likes, reports to offer new elements to the use. We analyzed the publication of various authors. Examples you see on the slides. Trust the selection of the target group from user of the social networks is fully a critical task which still needs research. The whole of our work is shown on this slide. Our work is devoted to the formulation of a model of target audience selection. On this slide you see the general scheme of the stage of selection in the target audience. The recommendation system is presented in the form of a model 1. Its parameters are formulas 2 and 3, which you see on the slide. For each criteria, a relative rating equivalent based on the following indicators. The numbers of likes, comments, posts that he has left. Ratings are estimated by formulas 5 from 7. Based on the on-table retail ratings, they divided with the index of the use ratings in the list by the formulas 8. Using the resulting list of users, you can reach the target audience using a boundary value. Based on the proposed mathematical model for calculation use ratings for high list the target audience, a prototype system has been developed. Work this the system begins with formula and entering criteria and their weights. After that, a list is formula on displayed on the screen as shown in the figure 1. Competitive analysis the exchange target audience was carried out using the developed recommendation system, an extant system SocialKind and Zengram. The results are shown in the figure 2. The developed recommendation system shows results close to professional system. In the future, it is planned to impose the tools of the target audience in accordance with the special criteria based on distribution estimates. For this, they plan to use type 1 and type 2 errors. On this slide you see our results and conclusions. Thank you.